Hello! Rishi Boy here, 995, and today I'm playing Turbo Dismount. Why? Because I can. And I've played quite a few of these games on here. Like these ones, I've done a few of these. Well, I've only done one apparently. But yes. But I've also been browsing on the Open Workshop. And I'm going to try off on some of these for the time being. Oh wow! Yeah, so it looks a little chaotic, and I can only go straight, so there is only one way of doing this. On your marks, get set, go! He's going. He's missed. Oh, he got the second time. Wow, that's a lot of chaos, that one. Let's do that one again, shall we? Oh, no, wait, what happened? Oh, no. All right, let's see what happens this time, shall we? And the marks, get set. Go! Oh, you just hit the first one. Oh, wow, look at that. And there's a flop. Oh, you lost an arm. There's me car! Go, car, go! The hell? This is so cool. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh! I've got to wait for the car to now die. Come on, car! Die! Crash! Crash! Wait, did crash! Ooh, new high score. Instant replay. Whoa. Let's see that again, but from a different angle. That's so weird and cool at the same time. Look, I just caught it too. Literally, just caught it. But oh, let's, all right. Blah, 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 blah. And then he goes off there, turns around, crashes, and that's it. That's instant replay. Can I stick any obstacles down? Oh wow, look at that! Didn't see any of these, did I? Stick a turbo, and turbo down. Let's just see what that does for me. That should work perfect! Not. Oh wow, look at that! I literally have no body parts. We need to see that instant replay, because I do not know what just happened. I know we crashed into it, everything. Let's rewatch that, shall we? I did clip the first one then, and they get faster as they go. Look. Let's watch my bloke explode, shall we? Look! See that? How cool is that? He just exploded. He just didn't even do anything. He just literally exploded in midair. Oh, this game's just amazing. Speed up! Yeah. Oh wait, is that his butt? I don't know what that is. That might be his butt, or it might be something else. Let's see if I'll stick him on another position. Hold on for dear life, mate! Damn it! I'm just like really struggling to get past that first bit. But yeah, so that's one of them. So let's see what else we got. So the next one we've got is Bridge of Chaos. Let's see what Bridge of Chaos is like, shall we? Does it let me steer anyway? I want to go. Actually, let's see if I can't do that. And let's change vehicle, because the vehicle's pretty much always there. I want to go for the fire truck. Just for, like, you know. Let's just see if we can't place any, like, object. Oh, wow, we can put, like, lots of objects now. I'm just, like, curious at this stage. Oh, really? You would, wouldn't you? You would. Let's, like, stick, like, loads and loads of turbos down and see, like, what happens. And we stick, like, bowling pins there or something. And, like, there, we'd have a ram. Oh! Oh! Oops! No! No, I killed it. I killed it. Literally, I just killed it. I didn't even do anything. I literally have not started yet. Let's just go. So, ramps, no good idea. Do not do ramps, because it bugs out like that. Let's, like, restart. Let's change that, because it's way too big. And we'll go for shopping trolley. Let's just go. I think I've killed it, basically. I don't think that that should be there. Empty. That one can be empty. Let's just go. I like to kill stuff. Let's just reset that. And it shouldn't do it again now. Let's go. By the looks of it, I am Mrs. Whee! Splat! Oh! Yeah. I don't actually think she's going to be getting up much time soon, to be fair. I think she's, like, utterly dead. Oh! That's still getting pounding. I'm inside her. I don't even know where I am anymore. Oh! How cool is that? Is there still stuff being piled up on? Nope, not anymore. Got a new high score though. Let's Ring's quite cool, but let's change car to, let's go to that one, smooth cruiser. Let's stick her in the back. Let's just go for it, shall we? Oh, we crashed. Oh, damn. Oh, what's going on? Wow, I don't have much of the car left. Yeah, I honestly don't think, well, she's never going to get out from that. That's pretty cool though. I mean, that's where it went all tits up, from that one moment in time where she wasn't watching what she was doing and she was asleep in the back. The car all of a sudden crashed into another car, which then led to a massive pile up and the bridge exploding in midair. And smash, 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 smash. No, 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 no. Yep. Just think of all those deaths. Amazing, isn't it? Let's do one more. Let's do monster truck. Let's get rid of some of these. Damn it! It literally is. You can't stick any on these. Be so careful what you put on it. Let's just restart that one quickly. Oh, it was his fault then. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Bah, bah, bah. Literally, the easiest way of doing it. No way! Oh, you're joking. And then the bridge magically blows up straight after. Some people know that, don't they? Oh, look, 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 look! There it goes! That's so cool. Right, on to our next one. Next one is bus balance. Pretty sure this one, you're only allowed a bike on. Good bike. What if we're allowed any obstacles? Any obstacles? Let's go for turbo, turbo. Oil slick. Why? Because, you know, I'm an ass. Actually, let's change to Mister. So I'm not feminist in any way. Yeah. Let's go for first person, baby. Go. Oh, God. Oh, oh, that was so close. I don't think I could have failed any more than I just did, to be perfectly honest. But I honestly don't even know where the body went. Oh, there's my body. No, that ain't my body, that's my bike. But I got a new high score though, so. 1, 2, whee! Let's watch that one again in slow motion. He's like, yeah. Oh no, I lost a bolt from something. Straight into it. He's like, I could cling on for dear life. Blah, blah, blah. Oh wow, and the bus is already piled up. To be fair, I don't think I've actually done one where he hasn't snapped his neck or lost most of his body. So. Yeah, that's pretty damn good. Let's see if we change that one for skateboard. And we get rid of the oil for... Let's go for another turbo pad because of, you know, you never have enough turbo pads. Can you steer? No, fine. Let's see this. He's going for it, he's going for it! Go on, lad! The physics on this game are unbelievable. It's just amazing physics. Let's watch this. He goes down and then slow to 1/16. I wonder if he even makes it on the first bus. No, he don't even make it on the first. He does. He makes it on the first bus. His body makes it on the second. And he loses an arm and a foot and an arm. He lost like two parts of his arm there. And he's like casually just like flying in midair and he then gets killed. Oh no, wait, he's still intact. People, he's still in. He may be losing. Oh, he's lost his head. Oh, and he ain't all intact. But still, close enough. So the next one we're going to be doing is car health. That's the next one. Oh wow. Oh wow, they got trained. Huh. Oh wow, look at these. Obstacles. Really? You have to get that far? You know what? If I'm gonna get that far, I've gotta get through a brick wall. That basically makes it worth the while. Right. Let's do it. Oh! Oh no! That was so close. So close. I don't know how close he was. Oh my god, he's so close. Oh, and he got taken out several. Apart from that, he did alright. I'll give him that. I don't know what to go for though. Let's go for the office chair. I feel lucky. Right, and I have to get set. Oh no, that's gonna cock it up a bit. Oh. Yeah, that cocked it up. You got round in the ass, you got round in the ass. You're still going. Oh, pull up, train, choo choo! And the bus goes flying. Yep. Keep character, let's choose the moped. And you're about to get sick. Do this again. Go. Right, no, there's nothing. Go. Oh, you got all the way there. Look at that. Look how far he went. Jesus. So this is the first. This is the second. Because he went through that, really. Oh. And then he gets hit by the train. So, yeah. Buggy bus. The old Volkswagen. Oh my god, that's so slow. Oh god, you still did it. Come on! You could have done it, maybe. Slightly. You had no chance, really. Oh. And I did that a little bit too quick, but still. So let's use this car. I wonder if you can change how. No, you can't change how you steer. Well, let's do this perfect, shall we? Oh, he misses first. Ah, he crowns in a second. Yeah, so. So, the next one is don't try this at home. Wow. That is genuinely a lot. But I'm gonna use the same car. No, so obviously there's nothing on it. I literally have to just go for it and like kiss your ass. Bye! Oh. Oh no, they're disappearing. Oh no way. That sucks. This first hit the second. I literally just miss them all. They don't. They continue to plow. So, it isn't all bad, I would have said. But, I wonder if we change this big beast to little fly thingy. Let's go. Sounds like a chicken. Oh, I lost my head. Don't you just love it when you lose your head? Not really, but still. What? Yeah, I died. But what happens if we use this bad boy. Let's see. Yeah! That looks perfect. Go! Oh no. Hold up, sorry, I have to reset. Go, 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 go. Really, is that it? Oh, maybe not. I believe I can fly. And look, I've still got my arm. I might not have an arm. But still. Look at that ass. Look at my ass. Oh, that's where I lost my arm. Look at his ass. Look at his ass. Look at his ass. Nah. So at least I only lost one thing on that. Let's choose this little baby. I think, yeah, might as well give it a go. I think. Go, 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 go. Oh, so close. And I lost my head. To be fair, I'm not having very good luck with my head to be. And Mark's get set, go. Right, now the next one is drive onto into cars. B2. Oh wow. Wow. You know, I'm just gonna like just go for the fastest car and see if I can't like make it to the end. I reckon that's gonna be my challenge. Oh really? Really? Alright then, so we can't use that car, so let's use this one. It should work, I think. Yeah, that's about it. Let's see if I fall off straight away. So I'll wait for the train. Oh, look at that. Just missed it. But I didn't miss that. Oh, I lost both of my feet. Oh, and I lost every part of my body. I know, I still got my bum. Wow. To be fair, I'm not doing that good on it. I think the game's glitched up a bit, so. Let's choose shopping trolley. Miss! Oh, he missed it! He didn't miss. It's so hard! It is so, so hard. I missed that one, but look! It just gets me, and then I fly into millions of pieces, and I smash into that car, and then that one, and that one, and that one, and that one, and I get. No, I did get my head rolled over a couple of times. So. Oh, is that gonna get me? Yes, it does as well! So, I'm not doing that good at this precise second. Let's use. I wonder if that would actually work. Let's give it a go, shall we? It does as well. Straight off the side! Into the train! I got more points on this one than the last one! Oh god! Pardon me. Wow, that's just like amazing. Shame there wasn't another train just to, like, you know, just to, like, make it better. Come for it. Yes! I missed the first train.
Oh, you're joking! No way! Oh, that sucks.
Let's choose a new vehicle. Try this one, shall we? Nope. Not even close. Be fair, this is getting a little bit hard. So I think it's because of the way you spawn. That don't help neither. So let's change this car for the I want to try that car again, because I believe I could get that going. Yeah, I did. Well, that didn't work, so. Alright. Come on, 3-2-1. High score! You are the high scorer! Score! I want to actually see where I got hit. So I missed that train, and it's literally there, and I explode into millions upon millions of pieces. And look at all this, I just get instantly. And bye bye. No? Fine. So, last one for this episode, I'm going to do Epic Jump. Just because it looks, well, I don't know, I ain't got a clue, so we'll find out together. So by the looks of it, that's all it is. Obstacles. Quarter pie, big ramp, jump, turbo. Doubt this is gonna work, but you know, give it a go. See what happens. Whoa, I went up, just not the right up. Oh no way! That could have carried on going. Oh, killed the engine. Damn it. Let's just quickly watch out. Let's change that last obstacle for a no, because those ramps are no good. Quarter pipe. But I don't think that this car is any good for that, so let's change it for this big beast. Hey, Marks, get set, go! Yes! No! So close! No! Yes! No! No! Ah, oh, god damn it! That was so close. So close. Let's show you how close that was. Look at it. Oh, I smack off the wall. And if I would have smacked off it just a fragment more, I would have made it, but instead I lose my arm. Oh, no, 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 no. And splat. So, yeah. That's it for this episode. If you liked it, then leave a like, subscribe. If you want to see more, then just like it and watch it. But also, if you like a certain one on this game, or you've seen someone else play a certain mission or whatever, then just give it in the comment section and see, so then I can like have a look, download it, record it, you know, all that. See, that one didn't even, he just didn't even bother. So yeah, I hope you lot enjoyed. Hope to see you next time. Bye!